So I get in the car, we get into it. I'm like, give me the dog or give me the money. Give me the dog. Because obviously these dogs don't feel safe with you. So run me the dog back. So they was like, no, we're not going to give you the dog. It's our dog, you know, or whatever. No. So I was like, okay. You know how this is the front seat, right? No, I say this is the front toward the steering wheel. This is the windshield. I was sitting like this in the car, looking in the back seat, looking at them like, so what y'all gonna do? You gonna give me the dog? You gonna give me the money? So they act like they didn't want to give me nothing. So I said, okay, well, I'm not leaving until you decide. So then, some type of way, the car got out of the shift and it started driving.
Baby, you got it. You look like a goddess. You got me mesmerized just by your body. Hey. Girl, spread your wings and take off like a rocket. Yeah. Girl, this your world. I can't do nothing about it. Find me another one like you, I doubt it. That pussy so good, I went by her, I out it. That pussy so good that I can't live without it. Shopping sprees when we in Cali. Hey, she got good pussy and got better credit. Hey. No, she not regular, got all the hoes jealous. Yeah, she got kids, yeah, but she still a boss. Yeah. Every day hustling, no days off. Ain't taking no shit. She know what she want. She know what she like. She know what she don't. If you on your shit, baby, girl, this your song.
I can't lie, I can tell you're jaded, baby. Wipe your eyes, don't let him see that he got the best of you. Girl, I'll take the rest of you.
Look,
I got a question for you. Is it worth it? Real love, do you think you deserve it? Cut him off, go and find your purpose and get you a nigga that's solid. Personally, I'll do more than support your dreams, baby, get you a me. It's time to boss up, fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine, go get that degree, go girl, focus on me.
What's up, Leaf Family Gang?
What's up, Leaf Family Gang?
What's up, Leaf Family Gang?
What's up, Leaf Family Gang? Okay, so today, story time. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And that's on period. If you don't like, comment, and subscribe, the bugs gonna get you real sick. So you better like, comment, and subscribe. Our bugs can. And we're gonna be telling stories that already happened in the past. So,
okay, so. Is this one person gonna tell the story time?
Oh. You go.
Okay. So, story time, but I think I wanna tell. Let's do a thumbnail.
Okay.
I got a story time to tell. Okay.
I want to tell you another
one. But it's not long.
Then I'm going to tell you
next. I'm okay, so you guys, today I had this dream. I know it's not a story, but it's a story, right? So today I had this dream. I told Cullen that I had this dream that I
own like. If you're a kid, come back.
Yeah, come back, honey, because this is not X-rated. This is PG-13, but in fact, it might as well just be PG, okay? Because this is okay. I had a dream that I was unlocking the door, getting ready for my daughter to come in off the bus, and a dog ran into the house, and
it went under our couch.
It went on our couch, and so I was looking for the owner, and I didn't see him, so I came back in the house, or you know, shut the door. And then later on, I wind up and somebody knocking my door. And so I go to the door and somebody was like, we was trying to figure out if you seen a dog. And I was like, yeah, I was all excited to come up out of my house for one thing. But I told him, yeah. And I was like, yeah. I was opening the door, you know, unlocking the door for my daughter. And next thing you know, the dog just came running in. So, you know, I was trying to, you know, get the dog out, but it seemed like he was running for safety. You know, he was trying to, you know, get in a safe place. So as I was talking to them, I was going to get ready to give them the dog, where I noticed that somebody was putting out some money to give them. And as I was handing the dog to them, they took the money back. And proceeded to go. And I was just like, no.
We
got to
give them one or the other.
My money, or you can give me this dog back. So they didn't want to give me the dog back. They didn't want to give me the dog back. So I ran to the car and I was like, y'all not going nowhere. Y'all not going to take the dog back, because it seemed like the dog is unsafe, because if it was being taken care of properly, then it wouldn't have came in my house. The one of the ladies was in the back. She was like, mama, just go ahead and give her the dog. I mean, if she cared that much about the motherfucking dog, let her have a motherfucking dog. All right. Yeah, mama, let me have a motherfucking dog. So they eventually was like, here, get the dog. Like that. And by that time, it was nighttime, y'all. It was nighttime. So we was a long ways away from home. We was stranded, no car, because I wanted this motherfucking dog. And I can't tell you why, because it's a dream now. Remember, this is a dream. So it didn't happen in real life. Because I'd be like, y'all get your motherfucking dog. But anyway, we was a long ways away from home, and we had to walk home. Now, y'all, tell me why I got the dog, me and Kellen walking back to the house, and as I'm holding the dog on my shoulder, my arm just start itching.
The dog has something.
So I put the dog down. I'm telling Kellen, I'm like, the dog, I had to put the dog down. You know what I'm saying? Come get your dog. She just walking down the street. I said, Kellen, look. So I start calling the dog. I said, dog. So I'm talking to the dog. So he done ran off, y'all, to these people's house and went up under their goddamn porch. So tell me why the dog would not come out. It was some little boys that stayed in this house, at this house that we was at, and their friends came out.
A group of boys.
So, like, you know how you be at your friend's house and then y'all playing or whatever. That's how they was at these people's house. They had two big ass dogs and they had a lot of kids. So they was out there playing or whatever. And they weren't bothering me. They didn't say anything to me because I'm trying to call my dog at this point. So Kellen is continuing to walk across the goddamn street because she paying attention to the people across the street. So I'm like, Kellen, come back. The dog ran off. So these people's house, particular people's house that we was at, they had a whole lot of bottles, beer bottles and stuff. Can you give me something?
Yeah.
They had a whole lot of beer bottles. So, they had a whole bunch of beer bottles, y'all. So, Callum was playing, or somebody was playing, and hit the one of the people's dogs that whose property we was on. Hit the dog in the head with a beer bottle. When they hit the dog in the head with the beer bottle, it knocked Kellen out and she went like this. And she just laid down, and both of them laid down. He laid down first, the dog laid down first, and then she laid down on the ground too. What the fuck was Kellen? I said, you know what? Because I'm calling this dog. I'm still worried about this damn dog. Come here, doggy. The dog never came back, long story short. And second of all, don't ever do what I did in my dream. Don't ever do it.
Ever.
Don't ever. So do you have a story, Paul?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So this was back in, like, I was in Mr. Davis' class. I don't know what
classes.
Okay.
Class.
Was it pre-K? I don't know. That was pre-K. So I was in pre-K. And we was walking to the cafeteria, and as we was just eating, being good, and I got two strokes. So this girl was like, I was like, stop looking at me. So I bit into an apple and I blew it at her. I hit her in the back of her head with an apple. So then I got in trouble because I hit her with my apple. And then she got called and then they asked, why did you hit her in the back of her head with an apple? And she was doing this to me. And I was like, I'm done. Bop! And I hit her in her head. And then, y'all, she passed out on the floor. Long story short, if somebody look at you, hit them in the head with an apple. But, yeah, knock them out or something.
Please don't do that. Because you don't know what them people going to do that.
She didn't do nothing to
apple. I mean, I'm just saying, some people out here won't do nothing.
Some people will. The next story. So, again, we were going to the cafeteria. We were enjoying our little time, me and my friends.
Mm-hmm.
It was time, Miss Mayana. So, Miss Mayana, she was coming to get us.
Mm-hmm.
And we're just going to call this girl Jessica. Jessica.
Mm-hmm.
And Jessica decided she was going to get behind me.
Mm-hmm.
And then she skipped in front of me. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I let that pass. Next thing you know,
mm-hmm.
Jessica mm-hmm. bit me.
Now she bit you.
She went. And I hit her. What? And I hit her.
So, mid-video.
After I hit her,
uh-huh.
We both went to ISS. I don't know why I went to ISS. Because I was just getting my lip back. So, after ISS, they called her again. Another call her story.
Mm-hmm.
They called her, and then the ISS teacher called her, and then they said, I was going to be in ISS for how many days?
Mm-hmm.
Some days. It's a week.
Mm-hmm.
And if that story I learned, if anybody bites you, tell. Be a snitch at that point.
Mm-hmm.
If y'all not enough snitches, punch them in their face. But if you a snitch, or if you're a kid, I would claim to tell the teacher if that happens. So
yeah, you supposed to tell. Be over there getting your ass whooped, letting people whoop your ass at school, and you ain't gonna do nothing. At least if you ain't gonna tell, whoop their ass back.
God. If you're not no snitch, whoop them back.
Yeah. Shit. If you ain't no snitch, whoop their ass. If you scared,
tell
the teacher. I tell kind of that all the time. Tell. Well, ain't nothing bad gonna come out of it besides a motherfucker not liking you, but it's better for you. A motherfucker not gonna like you, and that hurts your feelings.
I got a whole bunch of stories to tell if y'all want them, so. Is it your turn or my turn?
Then to sit up there.
And just let them bully you like that?
You just go on and get a, you just go on and get beat up by the people. if you know. Do what you gotta do.
Photoshop.
And make sure, because I didn't tell y'all, make sure that y'all like, comment,
and subscribe to be notified whenever we post a video. And if y'all got a dog and you got puppies, bring it over here. We'll take it.
Okay, don't bring it over here.
Send it in the mail. We'll take it.
Yeah, we gotta get us the P.O. box, you guys. And y'all can start sending us stuff. And
if y'all want to.
A fan mail.
Mm-hmm. If y'all want to start sending us mail, you
and
can.
And we reach your letters, and we can answer, right on that.
And we can answer your questions.
That'll be dope.
And, well, send the dog in the box, y'all. With the holes in it, please.
So, y'all, I was going to say,
Oh, well, we forgot to say this. Go follow our TikToks at Amber, Jules, and Fairy Tales Are for Kids. Up here. If y'all can see them.
So. Okay. So, today's video was basically just a story time of us sharing some of our experiences, which was good, bad, or indifferent. We hope that you have liked our video and you have enjoyed us. If you have, like we said before, hit that bell and subscribe.
So you can be notified whenever we post a video, day or night.
Period.
Or y'all just gonna be watching old videos, period.
Okay, so with this being said, thanks for watching. Bye.
Baby, you got it. You look like a goddess. You got me mesmerized just by your body. Hey. Girl, spread your wings and take off like a rocket. Yeah. Girl, this your world. I can't do nothing about it. Find me another one like you, I doubt it. That pussy so good, I went by her, I out it. That pussy so good that I can't live without it. Shopping sprees when we in Cali. Hey, she got good pussy and got better credit. Hey. No, she not regular, got all the hoes jealous. Yeah, she got kids, yeah, but she still a boss. Yeah. Every day hustling, no days off. Ain't taking no shit. She know what she want. She know what she like. She know what she don't. If you on your shit, baby, girl, this your song.
Girl, this your song. I can't lie, I can tell you're jaded, baby. Wipe your eyes. Don't let him see that he got the best of you. Girl, I'll take the rest of you.
Look,
I got a question for you. Is it worth it? Real love, do you think you deserve it? Cut him off, go and find your purpose and get you a nigga that's solid. Personally, I'll do more than support your dreams, baby, get you a me. It's time to boss up, fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine, go get that degree. Go, girl, focus on me.